Lakers out here talking about he's getting Betty Lou a tongue. He'll take face anybody at any time. And out come the Ascension. I don't think Slater was quite expecting this. Neither is Rhino. Oh! We have the shortest and the longest reigning WWE SmackDown Tag Team Champions at one day.
The Ascension, the longest reigning NXT Tag Team Champion. David Steele looking for success. Here, Triple Impact.
Oh!
Going for the cover on Slater. Rhino in the 22-year
veteran.
Good
thing he was able to break that up. It's like Slater might be out.
Oh! Connor shoulder first into the ring post.
Slater needs to get to that tagger.
Rain going to the wrong corner.
Rain will be as long as RG3's last run.
John being the dominant member of a tag team with Ron Simmons. It's one thing to win championships. It's another to defend them.
Absolutely. And look, Rhino and Slater didn't know that 2 days after they won that championship, they're going to have to come out here and defend it. But they're in it now.
And Rhino running over.
And believe me, the right place for Rhino. He is a hardcore legend right here in Philadelphia.
Yeah, former ECW champion. Spinebuster by Rhino. Side press hooks the leg and Connor in to break things up. Slater leaping on Connor now looking for that sleeper hold.
Doing anything he can at this point.
He's the one that got him into this mess. He's trying to figure out a way to get him out of it.
He was unceremoniously dumped from the ring before Connor.
Uh-oh. We've seen this in Philly a few times.
Oh!